PC leave shooting for dad's first death anniversary. Dad is girl Priyanka Chopra, who was shooting for a film Dil Dhadakne Do in Europe, returned to Mumbai on Sunday. The reason for her arrival is a road in Andheri will be named after her late father Ashok Chopra on June 10th to mark his first death anniversary. The road will be called as Lieutenant Colonel Ashok Chopra Mark, and its inauguration will be attended by friends and relatives. Isn't it heartwarming for Priyanka to take time out of her busy schedule, attend this function? Family surely comes first for the star.